So Emerging Leaders is a leadership club. It's at all of the Mesquite high schools. And through this club, you can learn leadership skills and then also be able to apply that to getting engaged with the communities.
It's an environment where I can be a leader. When I was younger, I thought like presidents, oh, you're a leader. If you're a CEO, you're a leader. But I never like considered myself someone who was able to be a leader.
Emerging Leaders is a good first step for the students because then I think that they will be okay with putting themselves out there in college.
I wasn't even planning on going to college because I didn't want to start in a new environment, but just because it's scary doesn't mean it's bad.
I dragged like all my friends to the first meeting, so they had to join with me. It's just like probably my most favorite club I've ever been in. It's so much fun.
We're all almost like-minded in a way, even though we're in different organizations and we seem like we have different personalities. The fact that we believe that we have what it takes to step up when we need to step up, that's like one thing that we all have in common.
What I love about Emerging Leaders is the like family bond we have with each other. So our sponsors, Ms. Jen and Ms. Boyette, they're really like mother figures towards a lot of us.
At West Mesquite Emerging Leaders, we say that's not very Emerging Leaders like. We use that phrase and we call each other champions. Using that words and phrases, not just in action, I think that really helps them grow.
I think I love the environment and just how we get to experience new things. Like when we went to Austin, like that was somewhere I've never been.
I guess the Austin trip to the Capitol was the best trip. It was tiring, it was long, but it was impactful.
We took our kids to the Human Rights Museum downtown in Dallas.
And there was just like so many things that I didn't like know beforehand, so many details.
Got to learn a little bit about the Holocaust and we reflected on that.
From my freshman year as a senior year, I have gained a lot of confidence in myself. So I'm able to just put myself in different organizations and feel at home with them.
Emerging Leaders gave me the mic to be able to do that. It empowered me to be able to speak up.
Like being able to express your voice in a way that's not hurting anyone else or is not affecting the way you want your voice to be heard.
I've learned not to be so shut off and so closed-minded. Definitely that you have to open your mind to different ideas.
We've taught them how to have mature conversations about them, how to ask questions and have a willingness and desire to learn instead of just voice their own opinion, but also when they do have an opinion, how they voice in a constructive way.
Ideally, I want to become a diplomat, so being able to have like those people skills, interacting with others, like that's super important to what I'm trying to do.
Everyone can be a leader, but Emerging Leaders has like brought that out of me and it's allowed me to exercise that part of myself.
I've learned to let my voice be heard no matter what. Some people don't have that ability to let other people hear their voice, so you can be a role model and you can be that voice for someone else.
Leading is not just bossing around, but it's also to serve others with their heart and not just with their words or actions.
So it's just a way to kind of serve as a key to creating a path for them that they didn't know yet.